The emotional demands we put on ourselves as musicians are pretty intense sometimes. In order to find the place from which a piece of music should arise, we often have to dig into the corners of our soul that we might not always enjoy visiting. However, there's sort of a catharsis involved with being able to go there and come back, kind of in this piece you just heard, Adagio for Strings by Seville, Barber, one of the most difficult pieces I've ever directed in my career. It's a very, very, very deep and challenging piece of music. But in that way, music can become a conduit for healing and gaining perspective, even during the most troubling of times. Now to lighten things up a little. Any Bugs Bunny fans here?
Yeah.
You'll be hard-pressed to not picture a Warner Brothers cartoon as you hear the overture from the Barber of Seville. Even in the dark parts of the score where Rossini puts in aggressive minor key sections, the piece never seems to take itself too seriously. This is the overture of the Barber of Seville.